In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to fix perfmon report not working in Windows 10 and 11. This command is supposed to monitor the resource usage in your PC for 60 seconds and generate a report. Even though it might not be precise, it definitely shouldn't stay like this for 3 minutes, as you can see. It simply doesn't work on some Windows systems. The solution is to open the performance monitor. You can just remove the parameter report and add a new data collector set. To do this, in the new window, you have to expand data collector sets and then open user defined. In the toolbar on top, click on the rightmost button to create a new data collector set. Continue with recommended settings in the wizard and rename your set if you want. Next, choose system performance. This is the template which will generate our report detailing the status of the hardware resources. You need to be an administrator in order to generate the report. You don't have to change the directory, and nor do you need to touch anything on the next page. Finish the wizard. Select the newly created set and click on the play button to start it. It will now show you some information about the output of the logs, which is not very important. To view the report status and later read it, you need to click on the rightmost button once again, and you will then see the similar progress bar from the beginning of the video. However, it works now. Your report will soon be displayed, and you can find what causes your PC to lag. After finishing with it, you can delete it with the context menu. If you go back to data collector sets user defined, you can leave your new data collector set and run it again in case you need to troubleshoot system performance in the future. Thank you very much for watching. I hope this video was helpful, even though we didn't actually fix perfmon report. Please consider subscribing, and I will see you in another video.